Hello friends, I am Ravinder. Welcome to Ravinder English. Today I am going to teach about prepositions. You see here, a preposition is a word placed before a noun or pronoun to show its relation to some other word in the sentence. A preposition is going to be a noun to, inko noun to, leda noun to, pronoun to, madhyala sambandhanni teliyajestundi. And also it shows the position. Position and relation. You see here, example, the book is on the table. Without the preposition, we can't make any sentence, meaningful sentence. So you see the book is on the table. And a book table means the one that is on the table. If you remove this on, the meaning is the book is the table. It is meaningless. That is why the preposition is very important. You see here, she came by train. Train dwara vastadi. So by train, so on, if, at, in, by, for, from, these are all prepositions. But these, whatever I have written on the board, these are very important prepositions. So this type of questions will come in your examinations, or TRT or any computer exams. You see, you compare to at, in, at ko in ko badalo teda. For example, you see, at 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock on Sunday in December in 2018. Ante time ku mundu, varam ante day ku mundu, and nela ku mundu, samvatsaram ku mundu. So this, in this way, it's a false time. So difference between at and on in as a part. And one more example you see here. I was born at Rayaparthi. At Rayaparthi in Varangal. At Rayaparthi in Varangal. This city is a small place, this city is a big city. So, small villages mundu at and big cities ku, the city mundu in. So, Mahatma Gandhi was born at Porbandar in Gujarat. So, small villages at the big cities ku in. And one more example, for example, I got good marks in English. I got good marks in English. The same way you see here, I am good at English. In English lo chala bhaga unnanu, then bhaga chantanu ani cheppe sandarbhamlo good at or good at to bad at. Here, dantlo ekko mark lo chindi pranki in. So, meaning same untadi. So, I got good marks in English, I am good at English. So, good at to bad at ikkada, din give it ki, at maatrame raavali. So, this is the difference. 1 minute just. You see, we have completed in and at. Next, by. You say here, mode of transport. You say by train. By train, by bus. Vilana chapali. By bus. Don't say by walk. So, by train, by bus. Instead of that by walk, you say here, on foot. Whatever I am teaching here, these are very important. If you exams lo vache to avakasham unnai. Kabatti ikkada on foot. Okay, by walk, no need to say the by walk. You on foot. Grammatically, you have to write this. By bus, by train, on foot. Okay, next, EV exams for 20. Died of cancer. Died of. Died of. Died tarata of matre ravali. So, banda gurtaru, died of cancer.
and piece of chalk. It shows the relation piece of chalk. So cap of the pen. Cap of the pen. You see here cap and is in relation. So roof of the house. The pocket, pocket of the shirt. Pocket of the shirt. So this is the samandhanik marikara. Date of the off. And also for from gurinchi chepudalsukunte from suffering from you say here suffering from fever suffering from headache ee suffering tarvata from matrame ravali next ikkada for since so point of time for example waiting for I have been waiting for 2 hours this is a period of time din evadru manam period of time period of time okay the particular time nu ippudu for example 6 o'clock avutundi 6 kada evaithe 4 o'clock so since 4 o'clock this is the point of time పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ టైం కు మేము సిన్స్ రాయాలి సో పీరియడ్ ఆఫ్ టైం కు ఫర్ రాయాలి దిస్ ఇస్ అ మేజర్ డిఫరెన్స్ సో ఇవి చాలా ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఎగ్జామ్స్ లో వచ్చేటువంటి అవకాశాలు ఉన్నాయి సో నౌ వి హావ్ కంప్లీటెడ్ ఫర్ సిన్స్ బై ఆన్ దిస్ నెక్స్ట్ వి గో టు ద బిసైడ్ సో బిసైడ్ సో వాట్ ఇస్ ద బిసైడ్ మీనింగ్ so beside pakkana antam my house is beside the temple my house is beside the temple beside the temple means beside it pakkana the same you see that the besides is better than the other in addition so I teach social besides english this means in addition evaithe akada in addition badulu ante adananga ante nenu social cheptanu english cheptanu ante english tho paatu social cheptanu anetundi meaning raavadam jarugutundi okay so now you say go we have completed this beside and besides sir చాలా ఎగ్జామ్స్ లో రావడం జరిగింది అండ్ బిట్వీన్ ఏమో దెర్ ఇస్ ఏ బిగ్ ఫైటింగ్ బిట్వీన్ రాము అండ్ సోము ఇద్దరి మధ్య ఫైటింగ్ ఇద్దరి మధ్య కాబట్టి అప్పుడు బిట్వీన్ చెప్పాలి అదే ఇద్దరి కంటే ఎక్కువ అప్పుడు దేర్ ఇస్ ఫైటింగ్ ఫైటింగ్ అమాంగ్ ద ఫోర్ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ అదర్వైజ్ క్లాస్ అంటే ఇద్దరి కంటే ఎక్కువ ఉన్నప్పుడు అమాంగ్ అనేది పెట్టాల్సిన అవసరం ఉంటుంది ఇక్కడ ఇద్దరే ఉన్నప్పుడు బిట్వీన్ అని చెప్పడం జరుగుతుంది so this is the difference between and between and ma the same way next to go to the on upon for example the tiger is on the wall goda meeda undi tiger so on there is no motion otherwise you see the tiger jumped other tiger is jumping upon a cow. A cow is dumbta unnadi. So now we have completed. So up to this, the same in also same like this on or into is motion. So motion unnappudu into gaani upon cheppalsi untadi. So ikkada above anedi motion. So jumping upon is motion unnappudu kadalika unnappudu cheppali. Okay, so thank you very much.